Well, what do we have here? Another song that we have not checked out from Jay Park. There's a lot of them. We have a lot to watch. We have a lot to listen to. So this time we're going to check out Jay Park. And this song's called Million. I have not actually heard this yet, obviously. Otherwise, I wouldn't be reacting to it. And man, one thing we know about his solo tracks, they're all bangers. They're all amazing. I wonder if he'll take the singing route or the rapping route on this one. My senses are the singing because a lot of the songs he has by himself, he sings. So, without further ado, man, we're going to check this out. I'm excited. Let's get it. I like your earrings. These Korean girls are so beautiful. Yellow fever. You know I like all races. Yo. About to say, we know it. Like I said, I called it. You be singing, you're gonna be singing. Ooh, Okay. You're the bae, but also the homie. I mean, we could be friends, but we could also, you're also my girl. So, hey, I like y'all singing rap. It's kind of like singing rap. Okay. You're mixing that shit. Oh, baby.
Time in the morning, fucking and yawning. I buy you the world, but time can afford it. I appreciate you for being supportive. Hey. Girl, you the baby, also the homie.
Hey.
You keep me in on a Friday night. Used to be an airy party creeping. Now I'm out of sight. Only thing that's real is me and you. What it's kind of like. A couple bottles of soju, and we knock out like a Tyson.
Yeah, did you go talk about soju? It's not a Jay Park song if it's not Top Buck Soulja.
It's me and you, what it's kind of like. A couple bottles of soju and we knock out like a Tyson fight. I wasn't like.
Hold the bars, bro. I wasn't ready for that.
Like, a couple bottles of soju and we knock out like a Tyson fight. I wasn't like, I wasn't right. Faithful getting me shit, yeah, in my life.
Oh.
You turn it around, oh.
Yep.
Keep working it is hard.
I mean, a girl that looks this good, I would like to think she would turn you around. If you're cheating and being disloyal, Jay, then yeah, I would like to think a girl like this would turn you. I would hope so. So, she's so kind, so pretty. We don't know her, but we have to assume it. Because if she changed him, then it most likely means she's exactly what I just said. Shout out to you, girl. Shout out to you.
Got a million things to lose, but I'd rather lose a million things instead of losing you.
Facts.
Just my heart and soul, you can feel the interval.
Yeah.
Never been this way, girl, and that's the honest truth, I swear. Girl, I swear.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
got her locked up. Let her up, bro. Don't let her leave you. Oh man, get her out. That's crazy. Look at this. So the water's falling on her, and her hair is soaking wet, but her clothes is completely dry. Real shit for show. Listen to that. First, last girl. Not my first, but you can be my last girl. That's real shit. Only one I wanna be with. Could probably fuck a million girls. When it comes down to it, that don't mean shit. Okay. Yo, I don't mean to pause it so much, but yo, he's speaking some shit in this one. He's speaking shit. The lyrics are amazing, man. Yo, if you're talking about a love song, yo. This is on a higher level, man. In terms of lyric, like the lyrics, I like it a lot. Only one I wanna be with. Could probably fuck a million girls. When it comes down to it, that don't mean shit. Oh no, no. I've learned my lesson, girl, for sure. Ooh. Yeah. I'm with you all day, and I'm with you all night. Yeah. Not because I have to be, but that's what I want. Ooh. Nothing lasts forever, but I hope this really does. Yeah. It's beyond that from the making love now. Yes, sir. I got a million things to lose, but I'd rather lose a million things instead of losing you. Yeah. It's my heart and soul, you can feel it in the wood, yeah. And that's the honest truth, I swear. Listen to that. Mm-hmm. Talking about heat, that's his fire. Yeah. That's a visual, man. This is a visual. That's what this was. The song was lit. Visual is great. Oh man, just another track to put on the playlist. Straight up, this guy's amazing, man. Oh. Legendary, man. This guy's vocals are great. I can't even talk. Like, it's... Just love good music, man. Makes me emotional. But like I said, no, his vocals are amazing, man. The visuals are great. The girl's beautiful. Oh, they chose a good vixen for this. And the lyrics. What stood out for me are the lyrics. You know what I mean? Like, a good love song, it usually has some, you know, the singer confessing different things about that specific person. But this was a little bit higher. This was on a different level. I give this a different level for sure. But hey, shout out to Jay Park, man. He's doing it again. You know, he's just making an everlasting impact on all of us. And 2018, 2 years ago, you know, not very long ago. So just keep doing it. Leave a like on this video. Of course, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe, man. Like I said, shout out to Jay Park. beautiful artist. We're gonna continue try to react to every single song or every single feature that this guy's ever made. So keep dropping the songs you want from Jay Park. Put them in the comments. You know, I know you guys are gonna love this song if you haven't heard it yet, and I know you're gonna enjoy this reaction. Because hey man, it's genuine as hell, and I love listening to this guy. Arguably my favorite artist, like in general. Along with like JB, Ariana Grande, and also, but yo, Jay Park's put himself in there. So hey, like I said, man, thanks for watching. Come leave a like on this video too. And yeah, guys, like I said, drop your comments. Jay Park. Recommendations. Love them all. I'll see you guys in the next reaction.